Hello everyone, what a nice morning to begin your day with. Today's topic is dedicated to the outbreak of coronavirus. A lot of you know that a new strain has showed up in a very busy city in central China called Wuhan. And my interest today is to talk about the virus itself and the management, since it's devastating a lot of people's lives. Let's start. To begin with, the name of this virus is COVID-19, another name is NCOV-19, signifying that it's a novel coronavirus and the outbreak was in 2019. The WHO is encouraging us to be extremely careful for our personal hygiene and to avoid close contact relationships with people. I advise you to do the same thing. However, what people are doing now is terrifying because everybody's getting anxious from all around the world. And I don't believe that this virus is your enemy as much as I do believe that the main and most primary enemy ever for you is your own self. I know that a lot of you are not convinced for what I'm saying. However, statistics show that out of 90,000 infected people, only 1,700 people died. That's barely 2% of the infected people have passed away. Further investigations show that those 2%, most of them were immunocompromised patients, meaning that they were people with weakened immunity. There haven't been any vaccines nor medication developed yet. So are we gonna sit there and wait for the virus to come and devastate us? No. This research on Science Direct and plenty of other researches show a strong correlation between stress, depression, and the circulation of pro-inflammatory mediators inside our bodies that weaken the immunity. In order for you to have the proper immunity, you need to have the proper mindset. You also need to have good amounts of sleep and never be anxious of anything, because that will just devastate your immune system. Yes, strong immune systems are for strong and happy people. I know what I'm saying sounds challenging, but it's better to keep trying from now to become a stronger and a healthier person. Also, there's one more important thing that you should do is take care of your diet. Now, the diet that you should be consuming could be, you know, coming from any healthy source. But the things that I would like to stress on, like garlic, chicken soup, cinnamon, turmeric, and honey are potent antioxidants. The hero of all this list is garlic. It's been known for ages to be a potent antioxidant, a potent immunity booster, and I'll add to your knowledge that it's a great mediator in lowering your blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which can cause different pathologies. In the process of aging, your cells produce oxygen-free radicals, and those boost the process of your aging. Whenever you take antioxidants, this process is suppressed, and therefore you can stay younger for a longer time. So it does not stop in, of course, protecting you from viral infections. It also helps you in staying young and healthy. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the content, and please comment, like, subscribe, and share it for the people that you think they need to know this knowledge. Have a good time, and see you very, very soon.